too hard. Yes, I think we've established that the spinning blades are going to hurt. So I don't think that was a needed graphic for me to look at. All right, time to just go ahead and fly the fuck up in here. What's going on in here? Nothing? There's nobody doing anything stupid in here? How unfortunate. I guess I'm gonna have to shoot this thing.
The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
Oh, cool. Apparently the Nintendo rule of gaming, the three hits, definitely not the answer. Alright, so let's go ahead and wrong button again. Do the remote hacking. Okay. Haven't done one of these for a while. It's semi-something. Semi-connected. Conductors. I don't know. Yeah, well, conductors. I saw ORS, so I guessed at the last bit, but it was a much more informed guess than the last one. Semiconductors. That makes a little bit more sense. Oh, what the fuck is this shit? Alright. Let's see what I can do here first. Can I move things around, or like what's the plan here? If I were to shoot a charge into this, it's gonna go up.
You seem to have failed, detective.
Oh no shit. What happens if I shoot this? Nothing. Now let's try a batarang. Nope. Bat claw. No? Well, I somehow have to get that over, but I don't know how. Alright. But we shall learn, I guess. And there's got to be a way to move that. I just can't think of it. No. Definitely not that. Well, let's hit it real quick. Alright, well, that's kind of fucky. I got no idea what the fuck I'm looking at. Hold up. I need you to break. There we go. What is back here? Brains... Okay. Alright. Oh, I see. Something a lot more simple than... Okay, that's fucking easy. I know what I'm doing. Now, all I need to do... Shoot that thing. And then go back up to the batarang. You can go through that. Hold up, I didn't pick the batarang. And go up through there. Once it pops up there. Ta-da! Then back down. And just pop up in there. And you turn it. Fucking simple. Easy. A good one right there. I keep forgetting about that button. The button just doesn't make sense to me. Hold up.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now? Splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
Not really. All right. That worked out pretty well. I was not expecting to live through that. Alright, so. Farther down. And now what's going on down here? Oh. Something easy again.
You hear something? Yeah, it sounded like a... What the hell is that? It's Batman! He's...
Gordon's signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find a way to shut down those fans.
Apparently they know I'm here. You guys good? Alright. Fuck you and everything you stand for. You guys shot me while I was flying. Holy shit.
How many more bones will you crush? How many lives will you destroy in the pursuit of your crude justice? We're all products of our fears. I look at you and see a man born of violence and darkness.
Uh-huh. I believe that was the plan at one point. All right. Well, I have to get farther down there, but I don't know how. So, what is this? I can't get in there, unfortunately. What can I do? I can't do anything with that. All right. Well. Nothing that I can really shoot. I don't know what the fuck these things are, but they're starting to bug me. Just because I don't know. Oh, shit. How the hell did I miss that? Alright, well. Actually, I don't want to be in here when it goes down. So, let's go ahead and set up this. We're going down. Ding dong. What is this?
No power. That won't work.
I'm gonna go down one more. I don't like this. This is fucking weird and creepy.
That's as far as the elevator will go.
Of course it is. Why wouldn't it go any farther? Why wouldn't it do what I wanted it to? Oh, all right. Well, I see. I see what's going on here. What's going on in there before I actually blow this thing up? We're going to go up and then detonate.
He said you'd be coming for the generator.
Oh, I didn't want to go in there yet. All right. Yo. I enjoy that. I am not letting them get up. That was good. I like that. Hot damn. All right, and in we go. What's going on here?
What will you give to save your friends, I wonder? Are you ready to reveal your secret? Are you ready for your legend to die?
I don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to shoot that. Oh, all right. Well, I think I figured it out. Where does this go? Can I go through this? Because it looks like a glass. No, no. Well, cool. 21 unarmed dudes in here. Yeah, just no one's been. Nope, no power. No one's got any kind of way to power things. Holy shit. That was nice. I had a fun time with that. Now, I don't know what this does. But I'm going to press the button anyway. Or pull the lever. I'm going to do whatever I'm supposed to.
No power. I need another way to move it.
Yeah. Well, we're going up first. All right. Now, let's go ahead and explosive gel this thing. And how the fuck are they able to move this shit in here? Look at you. That was easy. All right. And then back on down. How far down, though?
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
Okay, well, we got obstructions in the shaft. All right, we gotta open this door.